no secret that Hallmark knows how to celebrate Christmas best. And one way we do that is through our Keepsake Ornament Club. So here to give us all the details about what to expect and how to become a member is the product director for Hallmark Keepsake Ornaments, Nicole Reed. Welcome, Nicole. We're so excited to have you.
And also joining us is artist Ken Crow, whose Keepsake Ornaments have made their way into our homes for over 35 years.
I know. Awesome. Well, you have been with Hallmark for 18 years.
Yes.
Wow, that is a long time.
Yes, but thanks for pointing that out.
Not as long as Ken, though.
That's true.
You've got everybody beat. Yes. So tell us about your involvement with Hallmark and the Keepsake Ornament Club.
Okay, so I'm the product director of Keepsake Ornaments, which is clearly not as cool as Ken's job.
Oh, not true.
I'm more on the business strategy side of things. So what that means for the club is my team actually develops sort of the vision and what we want the membership experience to be like, and that's what we do. That includes products and much more, which is why I'm here to talk to you about that today.
So for people who may not be as familiar, what exactly is the Keepsake Ornament Club?
So the Keepsake Ornament Club has been around for 30 years. It's a membership that anybody can join. It's perfect for anybody who is a holiday enthusiast, right. Loves Christmas, all around
like
us.
Like we do.
That sounds like my wife.
Yes.
Right.
Me too. Yeah. Guilty. And anybody who loves Keepsake Ornaments, obviously. But really more than that, this is a really wonderful community and club to be a part of where people share a passion around holiday enthusiasm, which is really wonderful. And we see a way for them to make connections with other people and build memories. And a really great example where we see this come to life is every other year we host a convention in Kansas City where 2,000 of our KOC members can come and really experience and celebrate with us and so much fun.
Oh, there's Ken!
Look at Ken!
Ken, there you are! You're famous! You're making people do the wave, Ken! Oh my God, whoa! Wow, no, truly though, looking at this, looking at this convention, people go all out. What does it mean to you, Ken, the magnitude of what happens here when you see this? Because these are your ornaments.
It's just like Christmas morning with little kids opening up presents. Everybody has a big smile, and the ornaments are the presents.
Do you sign autographs there?
Yeah.
I know, I bet you do. I bet people are lining up to see you, that is for sure.
And one of the new additions to the experience is the unboxing part of it. So can tell us a little bit about the dream box we have.
Yeah, I'm so excited about this change. So historically, our membership has kind of been, it was lacking emotion, which is very odd because we're Hallmark and we're Keepsakes, and that's what we're about. But it's very transactional, so people ordered their membership and basically got a box of ornaments shipped to their home, which just felt flat. So we wanted to change that. And what better way than to create a really wonderful box full of all sorts of exclusive goodies to arrive at your doorstep to open up. We really wanted this to be something fun and a sense of discovery, and this we feel like this is just a really great way to do that.
Oh, so what are some of the gifts that are included in our dream box?
Okay, so obviously we have to have some Keepsake ornaments in there. We have two exclusives that we're offering, and I often get asked, you know, what's your favorite ornament? Pick your favorite, which is hard when, you know, I've got Ken and 25 other artists who want to know, but I actually do have one this year that I love in this box. It's Joanne Estrit's Father Christmas. I absolutely love this ornament.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. It's elevated. It's made of porcelain material with a lot of materials and added embellishments. Really special. And one of the things I love about Joanne and this particular ornament is she added a little bit of an emotional touch to it. So there's a nice little sentiment in the back of Santa's pouch, a nice Christmas little celebration meaning that I think is really special. It really is a great example of what we stand for as a brand. It's got meaning, it's special, and it's got storytelling.
It has emotion.
Yeah,
it makes you feel when you look at it.
Yeah.
Like all of the ornaments you make, they really actually, they come to life and you feel something. It's beautiful.
And then in addition to the ornaments, we have some other studio gifts as part of that. You know, one of the things that our members love is when we kind of give them exclusive sneak peeks and behind the scenes about what we're doing. In particular, when I say we, I mean Ken. And so in the box, we're actually, he's one of the featured artists where he's included one of his sketches. And I actually think you talked about that ornament earlier today.
Yeah, we saw this ornament earlier in the show. So Ken, tell me about the process of putting your ideas down on paper.
There it is. Look at it.
Well, I concept the biggest idea I can think of in Santa's train set. And so I put myself in Santa's shoes. I put a little drawing of Santa Claus, and I thought, how would Santa sell this to the team so that they're going to accept it? And he said, oh, it's got light, sound, and motion. It's a train set. And Nicole and the team accepted it, and yay.
Here it is.
Yeah. Amazing.
And we don't not accept a lot of things that Ken, by the way, brings to the table.
I imagine.
Just for that side note. Yeah.
I imagine. Also, the members of the club also get to contribute as to what goes in the box, don't
they? Yeah, and I really love that addition too this year because they're really at the heart of this club and the community. I mean, they really make it beat. And so we wanted to invite them to contribute by sending in and submitting some of their favorite holiday cookies, some of their Christmas cookies that they do with their families, their recipes to go along with the artists. And it's really wonderful. special because they get kind of to be a part of the whole experience, which I think is fabulous. And everybody loves cookies.
Yeah. Everybody loves cookies.
Guilty, yeah.
Who doesn't like cookies? It's interactive and to know that you're represented.
Exactly.
That's so wonderful.
Yeah.
But there also are some benefits that go beyond the products that are in the Dream Box as well, right?
Yeah, well, one thing that actually does come with the Dream Box is, which we're really excited that's new this year, is an exclusive or annual subscription membership to Hallmark Movies Now streaming service, which is fantastic because a lot of our fans and members love to watch all their favorite Hallmark Channel movies, Hallmark's Movies and Mysteries, which is fantastic. So now they can stream that anytime, anywhere, which is a really fabulous perk to the membership.
Nicole, how do we become a member?
That's the easy part. Have I told you on it yet?
No, we're sold.
Okay, good. It's really easy to sign up. You can go to hallmark.com or you can go to your local Gold Crown store and sign up with a store associate. So
you are awesome.
Thank you.
And you know what? Your job is equally as cool as Ken.
Thank you.
Yeah, no,
you're great. Thank you so much.